Hi, let's start our warm-up with our hands on our waists. And what we're doing is we're bringing our right foot up to the toe, and then we're rolling back down to our heel, and then doing the same thing with our left foot. Just nice and easy rolling from our toes back down to our heels. Armchair athletes are more than welcome to join in on this section. It's optional. Cardiovascular section is optional, but the SOS section is a must for all of you armchair athletes today. Promise? Okay. And then the cool down is optional again for armchair athletes. But all of you regulars who are out there exercising along with us and have been for quite some time, come on, this is it. Keep rolling. Let's count down to incorporate arm movements now. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And just bring your arms up and down to the sides. Just bring them up to shoulder height. Stretch with your fingertips. Good. Reach. Reach with your fingertips. Good. Now, all of you know, but I'll go over it once again. We always start off with our warm-up. Then we move into our cardiovascular section. And that's when we branch off to the beginner and intermediate levels. By that, I mean there will be two of me on the screen at the same time, one doing a beginner and one doing the intermediate. Then it's our SOS section, followed by our cool down. Just to give you an idea of what you can expect. Let's count down to a stretch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Feet shoulder width apart, hands on your shoulders, and do some nice circles with your shoulders. There we go. Fingertips are just resting on your shoulders, circling back, circle forward. There you go. Big circles with your elbows. Count down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Arms out at shoulder height, and let's reach to the right. Just stretch with your fingertips, and come up, and stretch to the left. Really reach. Good, come on up, once more each side. Reach. And reach. Come back to the center, hands are on your weights, knees are bending, your feet are still shoulder width apart. Keep your heels flat on the floor to get a nice stretch in through your calves. Good. Up and down. Let's count down. 5, 4, 3, to incorporate our movements, 2, 1, out and cross. Good. Nice fluid movements. Just relax your shoulders. Just work on increasing blood flow and circulation. Good. Count down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Arms on your waist, still bending the knees. There you go. Walk your feet in together now. Walk them right in. Good, and let's start our cardiovascular section as we always do with some light marching. Very important that you are wearing footwear. Very important that you're exercising on a surface that's well padded too, because you can develop shin splints, calf cramping, just general leg problems if you avoid those two very important factors. Okay, so please wear runners and exercise on a nice soft carpet. Make sure that your backs are flat as you march and during most of the up and coming exercises. And by that I mean that you're not arching and nor are you slouching. Your back is nice and flat. Use your hands to locate a nice flat back. Good. Now it's very important that your shoulders are back and that they are up somewhat too, so that you're getting a nice clear flow of oxygen in through your lung area here. So concentrate on good posture. And most important, when you land, initially land on the ball of your foot, but then do remember to roll to your heel. Very important. Got all that? I'll give you a second to think about it here. Just concentrate. Good. Again, we're just working on gradually increasing the blood flow throughout the body. Then we're going to branch off very shortly to the beginner and intermediate levels. You'll have fun. Armchair athletes, I hope you're up with us if you can. If not, get ready for an SOS. Let's count down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beginners are following me in the corner of the screen. And all they're doing is stepping forward with their toes. They're not bouncing. Us intermediate people are bouncing. There we go. Good. Just bring your toes forward. Remember, roll to your heel. Good. Hands are on your waists. Arms, upper body. Very, very relaxed. Big, deep breaths. and smile. There you go. Big deep breaths. Come on. Let's count down to incorporate some more movements now. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Reaching forward. There we go. Alternate arm with alternate leg. There you go. Push out with those palms. Fingertips up. Move around as you exercise. Good. Keep the feet moving. Now, when I count down, it's very important that you count down with me as well. Reason being, because it gives you an indication as to how hard you're working. You see, if you're too winded to count down, then you're working far too hard. You've got to slow down the pace. So please count down with me. Listen to your body. If you find that you're getting very fatigued, please go down a level. If you are at the beginner level and you find you're fatigued, go back to the warm-up that we did. Do you remember how we were just bending our legs and reaching with our arms? Do that. Just cool down gradually. Do what you can. Let's count down to change your exercise. 10, 9, count. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Out and cross. Out and cross. You're just jumping out, and then your foot is crossing behind. Good. Hands are on your waists. They're relaxed. Upper body's relaxed. Fine. Well done, you're doing well. It's not difficult. I don't do a lot of advanced movements, very basic movements. Easy to follow. Fine, come on. There you go. Beginners are stepping and crossing. They're not bouncing. They do no form of bouncing whatsoever. Good. You ready to try some arm movements? Okay, let's count down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and cross, cross. There you go. Don't worry if you're moving in beat. Do a different beat. The important thing is that you're moving, that you're trying. Good. Do whatever feels most natural for you. That's all that's important. Cross. Let's count down to change your exercise. To a monkey. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and monkey. Monkey. Side to side. Beginners are stepping. Everyone's got their hands on their waists. Good. What a troop. Come on. Side to side. Roll to your heel. Good. Keep going. Come on. You can feel that your heart rates have elevated somewhat. That's what we're after here. This is our heart and lung section. Exercise them. Good. Do what you can. We'll all take our pulse rates after this section just to give you an idea as to how hard you're working. So let's work hard. Countdown to corporate arm movements. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's reach up, and up, and up, up, and up. Let's count down to change. 10, 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and side to side. There you go. Work your way forward. Work your way back. There you go. Working the inner and outer thigh. Working the waistline somewhat. You're really bending. Twist from side to side. Good. There you go. Come on. Side to side. Good. Beginners are lifting from side to side. Standing stationary. There you go. Work your way up forward and back. Come on. Let's count down to arm movements. Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and reach, 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 reach. Silly looking exercise. as I know, but it's great for you. Come on. Arms up at shoulder height. Be strict. Good. Work those arms. Work those shoulders. Keep your legs going. Count down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, kick. 1, 2, 3, kick. 1, 2, 3, kick. Come on. Beginners are stepping, kicking. Come on. 1, 2, 3, kick. Bring your knees up. Good. Hands are on your waist. Roll to that heel. Come on. Big smiles. There you go. Come on, work hard. 1, 2, 3, kick. Come on. 1, 2, 3, kick. Keep going. Push yourselves. Come on. Let's count down to appropriate arm movement. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reach. Reach. Just little reaches. That's right. Bring your knees up. If you can, reach through your toes. There you go. Opposite hand, opposite toe. Up. Work your front of your leg. Good. Come on, work hard. Last 30 seconds. Come on. 1, 2, 3, kick. Kick. Come on. You ready? Countdown time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lightly jog on the spot. Never completely stop. Just take our pulse rates. Come on. Keep jogging the spot. Locate your pulse rate. First two fingers of your hand either on your wrist or on your neck. Find it. Count for 10 seconds beginning now. Stop counting and keep your legs moving. Find the number that you just counted along the side of our chart. Find your age along the bottom of the chart. Where the two meet should hopefully be somewhere within this blue area. If not, please don't get discouraged. This gives you something to work towards, especially if you're a beginner. You shouldn't be at these numbers yet. A little lower. Work towards them. We're off to a commercial break now. Please keep moving, keep warm. You can have a sip of water if you like. Come back for SOS and have a chair handy. Have a seat. Today's SOS section is going to concentrate on exercises for the upper body region that you can do while seated. This is for our armchair athletes. Let's all start with our arms out of shoulder height, and let's make fists, turn our palms up. We're going to work our biceps in and out, in and out. And there aren't two levels today. Normally during our SOS section, we do have two levels, a beginner level as well as an intermediate level. But today we're trying something a little different. Just to show all of you at home who like to sit down during the exercise program that you can exercise along with us without having to get up. Okay, so we're flexing when we come up. Work your biceps. Have a look there. Flex and relax and flex and relax. There you go. Bring them right up. Good. Flex them. Come on, let's see some biceps. Keep going. Come on, flex. There we go. Let's count down. 10, 9, 8. Sitting up nice and tall. 7. Come on, really flex. 6. Good. 5, 4, 3. Come on. 2, and 1. And now let's push out. Push out. And out. Keep pushing out. There you go. Nice pushes. Just concentrate on stretching out our arms now. Okay, that's a bit of a break for you. Now let's bring them up and out. Have a check there. See what you're doing? You're just bending at the elbows and you're pushing out. You're working a bit of the tricep, the back of your arms. Okay. Up and out. Up and out. Up and out. Right up to your head. There you go. Funny way to salute. Let's count down. 10, 9. Can you feel that? You'll feel it a bit. 8, 7. Really push. 6, keep going. Come on. 5, good push. 4, 3, almost through. 2, 1. Push out, push down, let them rest on the arms of the chairs. Now we're going to concentrate on the pectoral region, the chest area. Come up, flex again, come in and out. In and out, and let's push our palms together. Good, really push in and out. Good, push in and out. Just try and concentrate on different areas of the upper body today. Just to show you that you really don't have to get up to exercise. You can do these exercises while seated. Forward. Really push forward and push back. Make it a nice, easy push, a nice, easy stretch. Good, good, and back. Forward and back. If you have children at home, you can play peekaboo with them, hide behind your hands. There you go, you can exercise with your children. Have fun. Let's count down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, bring your elbows together, 5, 4, 3, up at shoulder height, good, 2, and 1, and now I'll just turn to the side here so you can see what I'm doing. Let's concentrate on the back area, our lats. Let's reach and pull, and reach and pull. See me reaching and pulling. There you go, bring your elbows up, keep your elbows up, good, reach and pull, reach. Really pull as though there's a rope there. You can probably feel it in throughout your shoulders right about now. That's good. And all you had to do was stay seated. Simple, isn't it? Come on, you can do it. Reach and pull, reach and pull. Good, really stretch and pull. Feel it all down the sides of your body, your lats and your back and shoulder area. Reach and pull, pull, pull. Just like you're pulling on a rope. There you go. Reach and pull. You ready to count down? 1,000, 900, 800, 700, 600, 500, 400, 300, 200, 100, and 0. We're off to a commercial break. See you back for our cool down. So comfortable here in our chairs. Let's do our cool down from a chair position as well. Let's start with both feet flat on the floor, keeping our chins on our chest. Let's reach with our fingertips and let's roll down our spine to the floor. Reach out with your fingertips, right out over your feet and to the floor. And drop your hands and relax. Drop your head, chin on chest, and roll up. Roll up your spine until you're sitting nice and tall. And again, let's roll down and try the same thing. Same stretch. Roll down. And reach out over your toes. Just stretch as far as you can. Feel a nice stretch in through your arms. Reach. And relax and roll up. And sit up nice and tall. And let's do what we did during our warm-up. Let's place our hands, our fingertips on our shoulders. And let's do some nice big circles around the go. There you go. Reach all the way around. Nice, easy reaches. Nice stretches. There you go. Good. Stretch nice and easy. And let's go the other way. Stretch every possible angle. Just resting your fingertips on your shoulders. I'm a little lazy today. I didn't feel like getting up out of this comfortable chair. And I know that you're going to have days like that too. And that's fine. You can do some of our exercises from your chair. I really don't mind as long as you're trying, as long as you're exercising a bit with us. And let's roll once more. Good. Okay, this time, take your right arm, support your right elbow with your left hand, and push it back across your body. Feel a nice stretch in through your shoulder area, your deltoid area. Hold it as you stretch as far as you can, offering just a bit of support with your right hand behind your elbow, your left hand behind your elbow. And relax. Bring that arm down. Same thing to the other side. Just offer resistance here, behind your elbow. Nice stretch. Good. Hold it. Come forward. forward. We'll do that once more each side. It's very important that you hold your stretches at least till the count of five, just to give your muscles actually a time to stretch. Stretch, feel that. Come forward. Last time. Come back to center. Now we're going to reach up overhead with our right hands. Stretch way, way up. As high as you can. Reach with your fingertips. Feel a nice stretch along the right side of your body. Reach those fingertips. And bring it down. Slowly relax as you come down. Slowly control it. And once more to the other side. Stretch up. Stretch way up. Feel a nice stretch in along the side of your body. Reach. Slowly bring your arm down. Control it when you bring it down now. Have a look. Slowly bring it down. There you go. Let's do that once more each side. Stretch way up. Follow with your eyes. Reach way, way up. Stretch with your fingertips. As high as you can. Now grab an imaginary rope and pull down. Create some tension. Pull really hard. There you go. Pull. All the way down till your elbow's right at your side. And then relax. Same thing to the other side. Stretch way up. Reach with your fingertips. Grab the imaginary rope. And pull down. Create some tension. Good. Slowly control it. Work your arm. Stretch it out. There you go. Relax. And now take both hands out in front. Intertwine them, push them out, and lean back into your chair. Feel a nice stretch in through your shoulders, and as you push them up, sit up nice and tall with a nice straight back. Push them way up overhead, stretch, and bring them down, and as you bring them down, lean back, slouch. Believe it or not, you did hear me say slouch. Feel a nice stretch.